ही न्यूज सर्विस।
इनका जो पासपोर्ट मैं इनको पर्सनली पेश करना चाहूंगा।
हम आपके बहुत आभारी हैं कि आप हमारी बहुत जल्दी यहाँ पर बहुत कोई कष्ट नहीं पाएंगे।
थैंक यू।
आई एम वेरी ग्लैड टू शेयर, मेनी ऑफ यू वुड रिमेंबर दैट इन दिस एरिया the first POPSK was opened at Leh. This was in July 2017, and of course sometime after that two more POPSKs were opened around the same time. I think it was around February 2018, one at Anantnag and the other at Baramulla. Well, in the year 2018, the total number of passport applications received by our passport office in Srinagar, it was 86,940, and the number of passport issued was more than 84,107. That means that certainly this period has seen I would say very swift rendering of passport services. And during the current year, from January till the end of June, the number of passport applications received has been more than 41,000, and the number of passports issued is more than 43,000, which takes into account some of the earlier applications also, which were in the pipeline. Just to give an idea of the number of passport applications received and processed by the three POPSKs at Leh, Anantnag and Baramulla, well, this year from January till the end of June, it is almost 14,000, 13,751 already